Hey everybody, coming back at you with another pod test. Well, this is kind of a cool one. I got one from Steven. It's a cross he's working on, and I don't know what it is, so it's going to be a surprise to me also. I don't know what it's crossed with or anything. He's still working on it, so it's not stable yet, I'm sure. But this is the first pod off the plant after the cross, so we shall see what it is. It looks evil, all I can say. That's what it looks like. It's got some serious spikage going on it. And it just looks mean. Really healthy looking. Firm. He's calling it the EO3GM. That's his designation so far. I'm sure once he gets it rolling, he'll name it. So, I have no idea what's in front of me here. Pop it off and give it a look. Looks healthy. Oh shit, there's a lot of oil in there. Oh my god. There's literally gold oil dripping down the sides of this pod inside. It's actually dripping. Wow. Here we go. I don't know what the hell he mixed, peppers he mixed together, but whatever they are, they're obviously hotter than hell because there's a shitload of capsaicin in there. And I just got it on my hands, so that's special. A lot of placenta too. Got a nice placenta wall. Plus a nice chunk up there. Oh wow, what does that smell? It smells like 7-pot maybe. It's got some 7-pot in there. Yeah, that's what it smells like to me. I don't even want to try to guess what else he's got it with. He's becoming a mad scientist. Should be an interesting grow season next year. And the rest of this year. See all the crazy stuff that comes out. People messing with crosses and hybrids. Oh, come on. Get them out of there. I won't be sharing any of these seeds. He asked me not to get these out there yet. He's not done with it. He wants to get some work done on it yet. Good amount of seeds in there, bud. 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 25 maybe. Boy, this thing is loaded with oil. God, smells just mean. Wow. Got my prep done. By the way, the magic elixir. Worked twice now. Perfect. Not a single pain from the red dog, and that was a wicked ass pepper. So I'm hoping it works again. Okay, here we go. The EO3GM cross from Steven. Wow, crunchy. Oh boy, that's strong. Oh wow. Ooh, that was hot chewing and hot going down. Ooh, got a little trail already. Oh. Feels like it's going to build, though. Isn't ripping my head off yet, but boy, I can feel it stinging. Whew. Flavor was pretty good. I'd say I'd almost have to bet there's 7-pot in that. Tasted nothing like a boot. Didn't really taste much scorpion. It wasn't overwhelmingly sweet, but it was actually kind of nice flavored. Had a decent flavor to it. Oh boy. Starting to ramp up and slowly just stepping its way up. It's already in my throat too. Top of my throat is going off. Oh. Oh my. My mouth feels kind of numb. Kind of a weird feeling. Wow. Oh, throat. It's already burning a hole through my throat. There was the first hiccup. I hope I don't get them. Might get away with not getting them. Oh, the throat. Wow. Oh, shit. As soon as I try to talk, my tongue is numb. Oh my God. My throat. Oh shit. My tongue is kind of numb like the... Almost like what the Reaper did to me. That weird numbing feeling, even though it burns like hell. It's burning pretty good on the top of my tongue. Top and side and bottom on this side. Just getting off. Wow. Oh, the throat is just horrible. Drool is not making it any better. Ah, it's still escalating. Wasn't really an upfront burn, like hard. God, I don't want to touch my neck. I got oil all over my hands. Close to peaking. Might have peaked. Can't really tell. My nose, it hurts like hell on my throat. Tongue is not numb anymore now. It just stings like hell. Oh, wow. I got all the way across here. It's hot. Ooh, yeah. It's going from here all the way down now. It's not quite as sharp in the throat. I think I'm peaked and starting to chill out. I can't tell how long it's been, but it's peaked now. It's not getting worse. Ooh, it's hanging out in a bad spot. Ooh. Wow. That brought some tears. Holy crap. I wouldn't say it's the hottest thing I've ever eaten, but oh wow, it's got a weird burn to it. Slaps hard right when you chew it, and then starts picking up almost like a boot, but it tastes nothing like a boot. And the throat and that numbing, it's very odd. I'm telling you, it was similar to what a Reaper did to me. All of a sudden, it just was not too bad, and then it just slammed me in the throat, literally like a... Oh, there's some talk. Oh, the drool. feels like a truck in my throat. When I ate that Reaper, and then my tongue went numb, but it still hurt at the same time, which is hard to explain, but... had that kind of feeling to it, but it tasted kind of like the 7-Pot. It didn't have the flavor of a Reaper. Wasn't as sweet. I'm going to go and get some, the other half of my magical elixir to make sure this doesn't hit me in the gut, because it's about right here. Whew, I'm definitely coming down a little. Not real quick, though. It's still hanging pretty tough. It's not letting loose of the throat at all. Tongue is not quite as bad. Back of the tongue hurts, but my throat, whole thing is now evenly hurting. All the way across here. Wow. Got a nice start to a new one there, Steven. I don't know what the hell you're mixing there, but keep it up. Thanks for letting me test it, bud. I appreciate it. Whew, I'm going to go. I'm starting to come down. Got a nice adrenaline rush off that thing. Man, my head feels like it's got worms crawling all over it. Buzzing like hell. My nose. Tip of my nose is tingling like hell, like itches. Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys. I will see you on the next one. And I got a grow update coming out. I'm going to release it before this. Can't even talk. My tongue is numb. That should be coming out, and then I'll follow it with this one. See you guys. Thanks for watching.